These grandchildren of former President George H.W. Bush have grown up into absolutely gorgeous adults who back up their pedigree with global activism, entertainment, and even politics. Take a look. Jenna Bush Hager.
You look more like your dad, don't you think?
Is that a compliment?
The youngest of George W. and Laura Bush's twin daughters, Jenna has been married to Henry Chase Hager since 2008, and together they share two daughters, Mila and Poppy. In 2017, the gang was even featured as one of People magazine's World's Most Beautiful Families.
I think the thing that my parents did so well and might surprise people, although I don't know why, is that they really wanted us to be curious, independent thinkers.
Jenna's definitely one of the most well-known Bush grandchildren.
But I stood up for you when you stuck your tongue out at all the press.
Because you've been wanting to do that for years.
Every American has.
These days, she's a national talk show host, working alongside Savannah Guthrie as a correspondent for the Today Show. Barbara Bush. The oldest twin daughter of George W. and Laura Bush is Barbara. And if you recognize that name, that's because it's the same as her grandmother's, the late former First Lady Barbara Bush. While these sisters definitely rock their individual looks, there is no denying that they both grew up to be absolutely gorgeous.
Obviously, my parents were very busy and had a lot going on, but we always knew that we came first, and I think that gave us a lot of confidence in ourselves.
Barbara is passionate about global healthcare and is the co-founder and CEO of nonprofit organization Global Health Corps.
Access to medicine can completely change someone's future.
She is also the co-author, along with her sister Jenna, of the book Sisters First, which sheds light on their experience growing up in the White House.
We were told you can be normal, and we were. We had a very normal childhood, so we didn't really realize what it meant to be a president's daughter.
In October 2018, Barbara tied the knot with writer Craig Coyne, and her proud grandfather was there to share the day with her. George P. Bush. Like his father Jeb Bush, George P. Bush has also dabbled in politics. But he's also a man of many talents. George, whose mother is Columba Bush, is a Texas land commissioner and has served as an intelligence officer with the U.S. Naval Reserve.
I would like to leave everything on the field, give 110% to the state, and we'll see where it takes me.
He told Time that while he's proud of his family's public service, he also admires Winston Churchill, saying, "He was a scholar, a man of the arts, and the world's most resolute leader during World War II in the face of Nazi Germany." Admirable for sure, but is it bad that we just can't stop looking at his handsome face? Noelle Bush. Jeb Bush also shares a daughter with Columba, Noelle, who has steered clear of politics and has struggled with substance abuse.
I don't know what it's like to lose a daughter, but I almost did.
Because of her father's political career, Noelle's private life quickly became public knowledge. Jeb has occasionally touched on it, telling HuffPost,
"She went through hell, and it became very public when I was governor. And it wasn't easy."
John Ellis Bush Jr. Also known as Jebby, John Ellis Bush Jr. is the youngest of Jeb and Columba's three children, and it looks like he's taken to the family biz.
"And we need people with substantive policies and with great ideas that are going to come out and put policies in place that are going to lead my kids' generation out of this debt."
In 2015, Bloomberg reported that, quote, Jeb Bush Jr. has a very bright political future. And that same year, he was active in campaigning for his father to become the next president of the United States. Bush Jr. told the Washington Post, "I basically told my dad I was all in and happy to do whatever he wanted me to." His dad's initial reply? "You should focus on making money and having more grandkids." With a handsome mug like that, can you blame his dad for the suggestion? Lauren Bush Lauren. Wondering about that repeating name? The daughter of Neil Bush and Sharon Smith, Lauren Bush married designer Ralph Lauren's son David in 2011 and became Lauren Bush Lauren. While she was adorable growing up, this former model is more than just a pretty face. She's a mom of two and the CEO and co-founder of Feed Projects, which she launched in 2007.
"Hunger, unfortunately, affects 1 in 9 people around the world. That's almost 800 million people. Even here in our own country, the numbers are pretty staggering."
She told the Journal in 2016, "There is enough food produced each year to feed everyone on the planet. Feed will continue to support programs that focus on widening access to food in the most vulnerable places around the world."
"Interventions are working, solutions are out there and are in play that are, you know, reaching people that are in most need around the world."